And it's deflected out of the zone by Martin Hamsik. Big number 11 out there in white in just his third game this season.
It'll be interesting to see Hansel against Getzlaff.
There's a turnover. Aberg got across, and Kasha scores.
Aberg to Kasha, and Ondrej Kase wastes no time. But you know what I like about that was how quick Pontus Aberg got his head up right there. Spots Ondrej Kase, puts it right on his tape, and not much that Ben Bishop can do about that one.
Kicks it back into the zone. Out of the box, Hanley to the near side, pass broken up by Pollock, who now battles with Getzlaff. He finds Kasha, score! Ondrej Kase has his second of the night.
What a play by the captain, Ryan Getzlaff, again, who gets in on the forecheck, forces the turnover, and then drills a pass onto the tape of Ondrej Kase. This is a huge goal for Anaheim.
And it was in his feet. Montour's shot is blocked around the boards. Kase in front for Ritchie. Point blank save by Bishop. Kase has a hat trick. He converts the rebound. His first career NHL hat trick.
Nick Ritchie stops. Rebound to Ondrej Kase, and I don't know where that puck went in. We'll see it here. Short side, Ben Bishop didn't squeeze up against that goalpost, and Ondrej Kase had a couple of inches to swat it home. What a night for Ondrej Kase.